at level. Shimizu from the back. Oh, it's a belter from Shimizu. Discussion about who should have had what, who should have taken it. That one right between the blockers. That and it was just rolled casually short. Shimizu,
very good hit.
The second technical timeout, Japan back to a 4-point lead. Takes it. It's all over. Japan have done it. They have won the match by 3-1.